Yes, your ears are not deceiving you. This is a 4-octave harmonica. The world's first commercially made 13-hole harmonica. It's my lucky 13. It's a bass blues harmonica. What it is basically it's a 10 holes of a normal standard diatonic plus an extra low octave tagged on the bottom end. So it's now got a full 4-octave range. These days there's a lot of people playing normal harps plus buying a whole extra range of low harps to go along with them. The Lucky 13 does the job of both those harps in the one. And it just gives you all that cool sort of stuff that you're used to up the top end. Plus extra bottom end real fat cording. So basically you can just play your normal stuff and then when you want to, you can just go down there and do some real fat sort of bottom end cording. The top cover's got very clear markings, so it's very easy to see where you are. It's got holes 1 to 10 as normal, and then the bottom end is kind of highlighted in a different colour. So you can really see where you are in relation to your normal harps. You won't get lost on this harp. The bottom cover, it's kind of a tapered cover, and it's got that extra space on the bottom end to allow the low draw reeds to swing without hitting the covers. And it's got holes on the ends to let out the sound. It's a solid comb, traditional sandwich style harp. It's got sturdy phosphor bronze reeds and it's really nice and crisp out of the box and easy to play. It's tuned for nice octaves as well. Okay, this is a Lucky 13 that I've got tuned in my personal favourite power bender tuning. It's half valved as well, so you can customise these harps just like any other harp. Okay, maybe I'll just play a bit of some blues rhythm and then just do sort of jamming over a 12 bar blues. Well, as you can see, I'm in a different place, a different background. In fact, I'm on the other side of the world. I'm in Shanghai, China. When I first started making this video, there was only one Lucky 13 in existence, and that was in the key of C. I got here, and I met with the wonderful East Top company, and they presented me with 5 different keys of Lucky 13s. So now we have C, we have D, we have F, and we also have A and G. So let me just give you a quick little taste of all those different keys and then you can hear the full range. So I'll start with, let's see what I've got. I've got a D here. So that's a normal D harp with the bottom end, low end. Here's a C, which I've played before. here we have the F. This would be the highest one. So this is a normal F. It goes right up to down to it. So you've got your normal F harp and a low F, which is great. They're not even out of the box because there isn't a box designed for them yet, so they're that new, but they're totally uncustomized is the word I was looking for there. Okay, now look at this, the big daddy. This is the low G. So this is a normal G harp. It responds beautifully up the top end there. So that's your normal G range. G harp with all that big fat low G. And finally, the one that will probably put the biggest smile on you blues players is a lucky 13 in the key of A. So it goes, it's just a normal A harp. But then it goes down to a low A. Okay, so now we've got the lucky 13 in five different keys. And so basically, for many of you, why would you bother getting a whole bunch of keys of a normal harps and then a whole bunch of low harps when you can actually have the whole thing in the lucky 13? This is the question that I'd suggest you ask yourselves. Bye for now. Well, it's a few days later. As you can see, I'm in a new location. It's actually, I'm on a different continent. I'm now in Dublin, Ohio, making my way down to Spa 2016 in San Antonio. And I've had a few more days to sort of, live with the Lucky 13. And other possibilities have sort of percolated into my brain. And one of them is to use those extra three holes on the bottom end to tune them to different chords. So basically, here's a normal Lucky 13. That's kind of like the ones I've been playing to you, which is as it comes, the stock one. This is in the key of C. So you've got your G chord and the cross harp. And then your four chord. But there's no five chord. Like if you're playing in the key of G, you can never get that chordal stuff going on a five chord, which is your D chord on on a C harp. But this one here, it's just another C harp, I've actually tuned the bottom two three holes to a D major. So there's that five chord. And then I've tuned the blow, I've just changed one, that took two notes to change. I took the three draw down a tone and the two draw down a semitone, and now I've got that D major chord. And then I also retuned one hole on the blow chord, which is a C. I've taken that down to B, and that gives me an E minor. So I've got two new chords there that don't exist on the normal harp, even on the normal Lucky 13. So now, say for instance, if I was doing a sort of a turnaround in the blues, all the chords to do that with. And so that bottom five chord. So it's kind of, you can think of it more as an extra kind of like a chord harmonica in addition to your four big fat chords down there to use instead of just the two. So that's just one possibility. Another one is if you like a certain alternate tunings, for instance Paddy Richter, you can actually get a double Paddy Richter on the Lucky 13. So you can tune it to Paddy Richter in the normal range, and then you can tune it to Paddy Richter in the low range as well, and that gives you a double Paddy Richter, which is a tuning that I use myself for some Irish tunes. For instance, if you like alternate tunings like Power Draw or Power Bender, you could actually extend the Power Bender scale further down into the lower octave. So there's heaps of different options. So if you're a tech-minded kind of harp player who likes to get in there and change tunings and stuff, or if you're not, but you know a good customizer who can do it for you, there's a whole world of extra possibilities just in those extra three holes, aside from the real fat extra chords you've got on the stock harp. Okay, I hope that puts a few ideas in your head and gives you some more food for thought for the lucky 13. Bye for now.